What has struck me the most about visiting the schools here in Ghana that are part of the micro schools pilot program is the passion of the teachers and the proprietors that are starting them. These are women and men that don't have much to begin with and have chosen to make their business educating children in their community that might be disenfranchised, that might not be able to go to any other school. And this is the business that they've chosen. Before I was in Ghana, I was teaching at a school in Tanzania. And the proprietor of that school was telling me about his struggle to build the next classroom. He had Standard 1 and Standard 2. And he didn't have enough money to build Standard 3. And the school year is almost up. So he was saying, if I could only go to the bank, and they would believe me that this is a business. I'm running a private school. It is a business. Invest in me. Invest in this school. And he was throwing up his arms, and I said, well, we want to move to Ghana because they're doing it there. And so I know that there are people out there, there are proprietors of schools all over the world that need this type of loan product. And it's exciting to see it in action because it works.